during World War I. The only drawback of the Albatross that the wing structure was not all that strong. This last version, everything was beefed up a little bit, so you could high-speed dive it and not risk any structural failure. And up here to the Galoop is going to join with the French Fab. And here's a great shot of two of the fine German fighters from World War I, the Fokker Dr. Triplane, and trailing him the Albatros D5A. As they